Pets, what is up? What is up? It is Positive Pets TV. I am so hyped because my package of 3 LPS Cocker Spaniels just came. Package. And yes, I opened it to make sure it wasn't somebody else's gift or like thing, or I don't want to open somebody like my mom's bikini or something like that. Anyways, I already set it open. I'm going to just take this. Is that when I'm just like, oh my children. Who needs packaging anyways? Let's open the bays. It looks like sand. I hope they're real. What if they're fake? Oh, I see we're back on my the boy one I ordered. That one's real. Whew, one's real. Let's take them out first. Okay, as the one time I'm going to do that to them because these have to stay in the condition they are because it's perfect. Yeah, it's perfect. Yay. Yay. This is going to be a boy, and yeah, he is, well, he is a Cocker Spaniel with a nice tan body and some orange airbrushing spots with some painted on orange ears and painted on orange hair. He has some little orange airbrushed spots on his body with painted on darker orange paws with some nice green eyes. He has a clear peg, which I am so grateful for. Gonna try to zoom into this a bit. Sorry guys, my camera's not focusing, but clear. Anyways, he has a super well bobble. He is like perfect for anything. Just the way he moves is so great, and he's gonna be the main boy in the updated version of Eat Changes, which is now called Me, Myself, and I, and the trailer is already done. I'm just trying to edit it. Such a blooper time right now, and he just looks good on the camera. I mean, like, he's nice. He's not overwhelming you with neon like other LPS. Let me grab an example. This is an example of overwhelming with neons. As you can see, the colors are just so bright, and they don't go too well considering the background is mainly consists of light colors except for the dark pink, but no, it isn't dark pink, so it doesn't even go to the background at well, and the colors are just so visually popping, and it looks pretty yucky on the camera. That's why he's probably going to be using a lot of my videos, because he just goes off all my backgrounds I have, like this pink wall even looks nice with him, which is my actual wall, and my like striped background goes well with it, and my black background goes well with it, and everything goes well with it. Let's move on to the next bay. Come on out, B2. Hey. This is my second Cocker Spaniel, which I know she's not like the most popular Cocker Spaniel. She's the one most LPS Supers use, but I just find something really nice about her. I mean, like, I really love these eyes, especially on the Cocker Spaniel mold. They just look so pretty. And I must say, she has pretty similar colors to the other one, except I guess the other one's just a bit more brighter, like orangish, I would say. And this one's more of a light natural colors, brown and brown. Yeah. Description: this Cocker Spaniel is a nice peachy brown, I would say, with dark brown ears, dark brown little piece of hair, dark brown chest, dark brown paws, and unlike some others, she has a pink tongue sticking out, as you can see. She has nice blue eyes, which is not in the original style of Hasbro because they're flat on, like the LPS Collie that I do not have. But I really like the eyes on that mold personally, so yeah. She has a clear peg, which I'm quite pleased here. So now I know two of them have clear pegs, which means two of them are real. Not only that, but she also looks good on the camera. I must say, with this colorful background, it doesn't look the best, but it's okay. But I must admit that the black background was going to look great with her. Let me put that in, actually. So as you can see, it looks really nice. I told you it looked nice on both of them. I just think, like, the natural colors just look so nice on it. And she also lives great for videos. She has a bit of a better bobble, I will say. And she has a great walking sound I like to hear. I had the best idea ever. What if I make an LPS walking ASMR? Try it. What's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? Bottle flipping failures. So yeah, that's my second LPS Cocker Spaniel. Last one I'm hyped for. I know she isn't Rachel, but I just think that she actually in LPS Popular, I personally think this fits Rachel a bit better. I just think she has more of that sassy yet kind look, so come on out, Bavery. Hey, y'all! Hi. This is my third Cocker Spaniel, and I must admit, I love her so much. And, like, she's so pretty everywhere. I'm so excited. Skyber, I would say she's a nice light yellow Cocker Spaniel, a blonde, I would say. And she would look great with the Barbie dolls and LPS Popular. I'm on Team Savannah, FYI, but don't hate me. But she has nice orange airbrushed spots. The same, I say if these are both orange, they'd be, this one would be a bit darker, and this is a darker, like, russet orange. But yeah, she does not have any colored paws, and she has a gray magnet and a nice orange nose with some nice lime green eyes. And I am proud to say this confirms my entire package real for a focus camera. Dang it, camera. Too close, I see. But I hope you guys can see. She has a clear peg. She has a pretty nice bobble too. My least favorite bobble is this one. I mean, like, it's just like a bit stiffer than the others. As you can see, these two. This one just goes up and down. This one has a nice bobble, and so does this one. She has the nicest bobble, I would say. She also has a satisfying LPS walking. Just a bit quieter, but yeah, so I'm so excited, and yeah, she's great for videos, and she looks great on this black background. Wait, I forgot to test something. How are their heads squishy? Just a tiny bit squishy. You passed. Next. I'm scared. Don't worry, if you don't have a squishy head like me, you should be good. Oh gosh, that is rock solid. You definitely passed. I mean, like, not rock solid. I could squish it, but barely. Oh, that is more rock solid. Ooh, you three passed. Anyways, yeah. I hope you liked the videos. And thank you for 25 subscribers. We're 1/4 to 100. Keep those likes coming. If you want to check out my LPS Amino, it is Positive Pets TV. I am the only one I know with my name, and my most recent post has a destroyed looking Smawn, and I may post another thing as a destroyed LPS custom. Fun! Please check me out. And I'm going to try to advertise one of my things so people can subscribe to me more. And maybe if I get some people from LPS Amino to subscribe to me, I may just subscribe to them, so tell them that. Anyways, please, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you in next video. Bye.